is currently 6:48. And I just woke up. That's why I look like a wreck. But today is the last day of school forever. It's the last day of high school, and it's Friday, May 24th, so we can remember. But today I'm just gonna take you guys through my day, period by period, and just show you like what a normal school day would be for me. But there is some changes for today, like we have a talent show and stuff like that. So, woo! Yeah, that's just like what we're gonna go through today. We're gonna go through period by period, and I'm gonna like, there's gonna be all my friends and stuff like that. So I'm gonna start it whenever I like, just I'm just gonna go through my normal day, and I'm just gonna vlog it and see how things go. So I will see you when I pick this back up. It is a beautiful morning out tonight. Out this morning. Excuse my hair. I couldn't get it to work today. But yeah, it's very clear. And it is the perfect day. I just got to school, so I'm gonna walk inside, and we're gonna go see how this goes. So boop. Starting the day off right. So this is breakfast. Not much happens here. We just all kind of congregate at this one table. And then go to first period. So I'll pick it up when somebody gets here because I'm currently by myself.
You starting to vlog? What are you doing?
I already have.
Oh wow.
I was just waiting for somebody else to get the breakfast.
You eat screw.
You eat screw. How do you feel about the last day of school forever?
Oh, I feel just fine.
I know. Oh, you're even flexing the beats off.
Sponsor.
That's trash.
They won last night,
dog. So did the CK Bulldogs.
20-4.
Correct. Where's everybody else at?
I don't know.
It's pretty hot.
There's another one.
Yeah, that's good shit.
Hello,
hello, hello.
Hello,
hello.
Bonjour.
Sadie, first question I gotta ask everybody. How do you feel about our last day?
It doesn't feel like the last one.
Boo!
Wyatt, how do you feel about our last day? 727.
I thought you were flipping the camera. What are you like?
It's good stuff.
I woke up on the couch with my phone, okay? And I fell asleep with like my phone plugged in and I was up on the bed.
So my locker.
Oh, okay. So I'm like, what the hell is was happening this morning. So I go upstairs and I look for my stuff, and my wallet and my keys aren't there. And I found my wallet in the kitchen, and I go over and find my set of keys. I think so. I'm back on notes, but I. I'm very confused.
Okay, and I do got one question.
What?
How do you feel about the last day of school?
Oh, I didn't even, like, think about that. I'm glad it's gonna be over.
I know. This is June. This is first period, y'all. It's good stuff. Hey! Phone already. Phone already. Phone already. Hey, Ben, no phones.
I know.
No phones.
I know.
Okay.
You ready for the tension?
So I took my English course, and I got an assistant. I'm gonna put this in the trash.
Too heavy.
Jane, your question is, how do you feel about the last day of school?
I'm sick and I don't want to leave.
Why?
How do you feel about the last day of school, Dominic?
Sad.
Sad?
Yeah,
any emotions going through your head now that it's 8:20?
I'm gonna miss everyone.
Oh no. Hey Jeremy.
Yes?
How do you feel about the last day of school?
He's already here already, so.
It's a good answer. Second period. Wait a minute. Hold on.
Bath day, boys!
It's routine.
It's bath day, boys.
It's bath day.
Bath day!
It's bath day.
It's bath day, boys.
It's bath day.
Fix that. There it is.
It's bath day. It's backwards, but it's bath day.
It's bath.
Rich, right here. Hi, Liz. I got a question. I got a question for you, though. How do you feel about the last day of school?
This is just amazing. I just want to say to all my haters and bullies out there, I never want to see you.
Okay, Sabrina. How do you feel about the last day of school?
It's awesome.
Is it awesome? Give me a detailed review.
Sorry, I have a camera.
You really suck. Jasmine, come here. Come here. Okay, how do you feel about the last day of school?
Kinda sad.
Kinda sad?
Yeah.
No?
Is this for you?
Yeah.
I need to do another one now.
Yeah, okay, how do you feel about school?
It's freaking awesome.
Oh my god!
Hey Melee, how do you feel about the last day of school? Hey Leah, how do you feel about the last day of school?
I have white.
Amber, how do you feel?
I'm very sick, but
hell yeah.
Hell yeah.
Hell yeah. How do you feel about the last day of school?
No, you're gonna make me cry again.
Guys, I'm vlogging and nobody's paying attention.
How's it going?
Amber.
What?
Where did we just walk out of?
Mr. Walter's computer room.
Yeah. We have Mr. Walter for fourth period, but we never go there. We go to the chorus room and just do whatever. So it's back there, but we're going to the chorus room. So I'll pick it up there.
Oh god.
Yeah, this is fourth period.
Hi.
It's Vlogmas.
Oh,
it's Vlogmas. We're taking our senior pictures. It's Vlogmas. It's Vlogmas.
focus. Now we're in advisory, and we're just chilling here. Take a picture of me. No, we gotta take more pictures.
Okay. Why is burgers for pussies?
Okay, I got one question though. How do you feel about school? Nick? What do you feel about today? It doesn't matter. It doesn't matter what.
So many emotions.
It doesn't matter if it's
running
good or bad.
Through my mind. Like.
I'm not going to screws.
Screws. You have to be in my vlog. That's good. What's your feelings about the class of 2018?
Also, Josh is
What's your feelings? Give me your feelings.
I don't want to be in the vlog.
Yeah, you're in it. You're in it. I already recorded you. You're done. It's all done. It's all done. Oh.
Today's a talent show, motherfucker.
It is. I'm going to be filming it.
It's luncheon time. It's lunchtime.
Amber, what period is it?
It is 6th grade.
What class are we in?
We're in 6th grade.
And what do we do here?
Absolutely.
Correct.
There you in a hot tub, 5 feet apart, because it's black. No, it's the first talent show. It's the first talent show.
This should be 7th period. We're at the first talent show.
What do you mean should be? It is.
We're at the talent show. Are we in 7th period?
We are.
I don't think she gets it.
I
she
do.
Really doesn't.
Yeah.
I love you all.
I love you too.
Oh wow.
Next year, and I wanted to include our school in the attendance video, so I figured while we're all here, we can do a quick clip for it. So when I say Claysburg Kimmel students will, she's gonna scan, and I want you to say be there. Can you guys do that for me?
Yeah.
All right. Cool.
No.
All right.
I can't interrupt them.
Thank you, Mrs. Heckman.
Yes, me.
Good afternoon, everyone. I'm Sadiq's Mouse.
And I'm Justina Brown.
Welcome to the first annual Rachel's Talent Show, sponsored by General Mills Honey Nut Cheerios.
I eat Cheerios because they're heart healthy.
Today we'll be showcasing acts from singing,
dancing,
spinning,
finger wagging,
and other activities. So hold on to your socks.
Because they're about to be knocked off.
Peace.
If I'm not wearing socks, does that mean I'm gonna be blown onto my feet?
Used to keep it cool, used to be a fool. All about the bounce in my step. Watch it on the news, what you gonna do? I could hit profession for dead. Used to keep it cool. Stay out of the fight, no one's gonna listen to me. If I write a song, preaching what is wrong, will they let me sing on TV? Should I keep it light? Is that right? Where up, we go? You got something. to the show. Cocking at the tricks of your sleeve. Too good to be true. But I'm in a room full of entertainers and thieves. Used to let it go.
Thank you. Yeah.